Okay.
今年初，中方通过外交渠道，同非西部军区反复商谈，达成仍要运补新模式。非军方多次确认该新模式得到包括非防长、国安顾问等在内的整个指挥链条的同意。新模式在2月2日非方运补中实施一次后，又被非方抛弃。
非方的有关言论否认不了中非曾达成君子协定、内部谅解和新模式的客观事实。
各位记者朋友，大家下午好，欢迎出席外交部的行进。
我想强调的是，上述谅解和共识旨在管控分歧，避免冲突，建立互信，维护仍爱礁海域的和平稳定。中方敦促非方 遵守国际交往基本准则，尊重事实，信守承诺，停止侵权挑衅，切实回到通过对话协商从中方妥处分歧的正确轨道。如果非方真正想缓和南海局势，就应当立即停止冲闯中国南沙群岛和黄岩岛邻近海域， 停止向仁爱礁非法坐滩的军舰运送建筑物资并修建永久设施，停止在有关无人岛礁非法的登礁活动，停止拉帮结派炫耀武力，停止散布虚假信息误导国际社会。 我要再次强调，任何军演都不应针对第三方 或损害第三方利益，不应损害地区国家间互信，破坏地区的和平稳定。相信地区国家都看得很清楚，当前究竟是谁在本地区挑动军事对抗，推升紧张的局势？我们奉劝有关国家，维护本国安全发展，维护地区和平稳定，唯一正确的选择是坚守睦邻友好， 回归对话协商，坚持战略自主。We
are used to Chinese malign influence operations, fake news and disinformation. It's a battle of narratives, no? It's a battle on the information sphere. It's a battle on the legal sphere. It's a battle on global and public opinion. So they themselves, China, for example, has made promises in the past that they did not keep. They said they will not militarize or reclaim islands in the South China Sea. They did. They said that they will just merely put in a fisherman shelter in some islands, and they did not follow through. So there is really no reason why we should take statements from the Chinese embassy more than with a grain of salt, no? The more that we enter into this narrative and react to their statements, the more that the Chinese propaganda gains traction, and that is against our interests. So we know for a fact, the Philippine government knows for a fact that there has been no agreement whatsoever. So it would be useless and futile for us to pursue this line of thought.